we saw this beautiful body of water this morning on a 5K run. So we're going to try this out near the Barnacle and Marblehead, January 9th. This is colder water too. It definitely ain't sub 40, but it's so beautiful. It's freaking cold.